Hola chicos, bienvenidos a Escaping the Prison. En español sería escapando de prisión. Vamos allá.
Oye. Mira. No mire.
Nos enviaron un paquete.
Don't get your hopes up. I've already checked if anything useful.
¿Qué habrá dentro?
Every day. What? Yeah, yeah. Of course I checked it. I mean, if I didn't check it, I'd lose my job. I wouldn't lose my job.
Un pastel mágico. A ver. Tenemos varias cosas para usar. A ver, una lima, una herida, un teletransportador, un taladro, un teléfono y un lanzacohetes. A ver, vamos a ver qué pasa si es el lanzacohetes. Way to aim, buddy. Espera para apuntar, colega. Le llevamos un frío. Al carajo el lanzacohetes, a ver el del transportador. Listo. Fuego. Ay, la cagué. You just can't seem to get the hang of that thing, can you? Llevamos dos fails. El teletransportador no funcionó. A ver, la bebida. Le dio super fuerza. ¿Qué onda con esto? ¿Está en la Matrix o qué pedo? Y la puso de cabeza en ese cubo de basura. Y va a ver lo que pasa. Side effects include nausea, headache, rapid heartbeat, and possibilities of stroke and a heart attack. Well, that's good to know. Conteo de fails 3. La vida no funcionó. Usa la lima. Usar la lima en la ventana. Cada juego de esta serie, de juegos tiene 3 finales. Proceed, look before you leave. Contra de Fails 4. Vamos a darle otra oportunidad a la lima. La usaré en la puerta. Se dio cuenta. Piensa rápido. ¡Ay! You got the rest of a statue. Hint, you can defend yourself by clicking at the Lord. Toma. Ay. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. There's another one coming. Toma. Táquese a volar, mijo. Está escapando. A ver, ¿qué otras cosas tenemos aquí? Una silla o el cinturón de granadas.
¿Qué
se hace? Y luego, esa sí es una buena referencia. I don't even know what to say about that one. Conteo de fail 7. A ver, la silla. A ver qué pasa si vamos a la izquierda. Y todo se le tiene encima. Le doy otro pulgar a la silla. A la derecha. Tenemos más cosas para usar. Una cuerda. Unos guapos. Aquí. Se les llaman destapacaños. En otros países les llaman sopapos. Pero paracaídas. Y un jetpack. El jetpack. LOL, ¿qué pedo? Un momento, cuando llegaste. It takes too many hours of jetpack training before you're able to operate one. Control de Phase 9. Al carajo el jetpack, a ver el paracaídas. Estás en toda la cabeza. I think that was just a regular backpack. See what happens when you shoot one. La cuerda. Se queman las manos y se cae. Sobrevivió, pero lo atropelló un camión. Estás caminando en la cara. This seems awfully familiar. 11 faves. Solo me quedan los destapacaños. Oh. Tiene ahí. Logramos escapar. Así es como logramos escapar de manera sigilosa. Y como decía yo, aún nos faltan más finales y los veremos ahora mismo. Ya hicimos la lima, hoy vamos a probar el taladro. ¿Qué es esta cosa? No sé cómo se llama esto. A ver, esta cosa que no sé qué carajo sea. Y una palanca. La palanca. ¡Corre! Ven aquí que no escaparás ni en mil años. Matrix. Eso llamo Matrix. Ay no, ese es el general de la cárcel. Prepárate. Tengo que gritar antes de que el general dispare. Rápido, rápido. Wow. Toma. Tira la pistola. Así es como logramos escapar de la manera yacas. Y aunque no lo crean, aún nos falta un último final. Volvamos a prisión para ver el último final. A ver, el celular. De septiembre, la corte número 4.
Witness, please continue your testimony. Okay. I was riding alongside my partner, the armored man, generally spotted a bag on the side of the road. Got out and eventually decided to throw the bag in with the other. We didn't know there was someone hiding in there.
Objection!
So, the defendant crawled into that bag in order to break into the bank. Is that correct?
Is it not obvious?
Is it really that obvious? I have proof that the defendant didn't hide himself in that bag.
Well then, what are you waiting for? Present this evidence already.
Take that!
Is that the bag the defendant hid in?
Yes, but there's one thing that's been bothering me. If the defendant really was hiding this bag, then how did he tie the knot from the outside of the bag? What? If he was inside the bag, it'd be impossible for him to tie that knot on the outside.
But then, how did he do it?
It's simple. He didn't. What the are you saying? I'm saying my client wasn't hiding in that bag at all. He was stuffed in there. By this very witness!
Where?
As you can see by this doctor's analysis, the defendant had taken quite the beating. While I was in the bag, he was unconscious. This is absurd. The witness was attempting to disparage the body.
Que sea en doblaje
he left
en
the
español.
Defendant in the bag, knowing he'd drive by it on the way back to the bank. When the witness and his partner passed the bag, he convinced his partner to throw the bag in with the other.
But why would he do that?
Why? To dispose of the body, of course. There were millions of bags of money in that bank, and the witness knew it would take a long time before the victim was found. But unfortunately for the witness, his victim woke up and tried to escape from the tomb. He was arrested on the spot, and the witness thought everything was over. He's come back to haunt him now.
You can't be happening to me!
Well, that certainly was an interesting trial. However, I am now ready to deliver my verdict. I find the defendant, Henry Stickmin.
Las respuestas legales funcionan. Y así es como logramos escapar de la manera legal. Y eso fueron todos los finales de Escaping the Prison. Stealing the diamond.